To live is to fight.
Back on post.